Salute, y'all. So it's a nice place here in Naples. It's pretty. It's really pretty. And I keep making mistakes. If I started to tell you, it'd sound like I'm complaining and just being real negative. And certainly it would be like that. I just went in Publix and I took a gallon of water. I did kind of think to find the water fountain, but I don't know if I didn't try to find it because other water fountains didn't have a big enough stream to where it could get in my water jug, or I don't know. But I went over the fountain. I usually have problems with it, and I did again. I pushed the water, and I accidentally hit the soda, so I put soda in my drinks, then I had to pour it all out, and then it got all over my shoe. And so now I got strawberry soda on my shoe and my sock, because I had to pwn the socks today because I couldn't find my sunscreen. And I needed it because the sun was really hot. And then a manager, doing right, came over and told me, he said, see, he was nice, but he's professional. He was still, you know, what are you doing? I guess that part, when he's obviously can see what I'm doing. And so I'm getting water, and he's like, go up front by customer service. And I thought he was telling me to go pay for it which is fine, you know, which is fine, but I guess because I spilled the soda on my shoe and I was already thinking that wasn't the right thing to do. And I said, thank you. And he said, you're welcome. And for some reason, I just snapped back. I said, not really. And I looked for it and I walked right past it. And I was going to leave and then I found it. And he was right. He's a nice guy. I'll go in there and apologize to him. But if I'm making that many mistakes, y'all, about natural stuff, I ain't got no business telling y'all about Jesus and life and all that. So this is gonna be my last video about all that. I think I've said already everything I need to say. I will do one video for those that are hard of hearing. But I make too many mistakes to be telling anybody anything about anything, y'all. I'm out.